Back here in the WRAL Live Center, just got some sad news. Liam Payne, former member of the boy band One Direction, has died. We have just confirmed that. CNN is reporting it. Apparently, police say that he fell from the third floor of a hotel in Argentina. Payne was 31 years old.
31. That
boy,
is just awful.
Shocking. And yeah. He has fans all over the world.
Oh, of course.
That band was huge.
Monster. Yeah.
Very sad.